Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as SlayerRock86, and today I bring you some Call of Duty Black Ops 2 NukeTown 2025 gameplay commentary. So, this clip is not mine, but it is of a guy on the community, and it was sent to me, and I really wanted to show it off to you guys. So, basically, this is just a great gameplay, and it shows off the map quite well, and yeah, so if you guys don't know the settings of the map NukeTown 2025, it is almost identical, not look-wise, but feel-wise, as NukeTown from Call of Duty Black Ops 1. Now, this is the thing that makes, like, Treyarch amazing, is that unlike Infinity Ward, they don't just relaunch the same map, they reinvent it and make it awesome, which is why this map is just so cool. I mean, it's got all the basic size, size characteristics. It's pretty much NukeTown, but it is, I mean, I've been told two different things. One, that it's in the future, 2025, and the other, that this actually takes place in the 60s, and it's supposed to look futuristic as of what they thought 2025 was going to look, which that does actually make sense, because this looks like it's back from the 60s, so it could be. And, well, yeah, I don't know, it's pretty awesome. So, what do you guys think? Leave a comment below with your thoughts. Also, you see a couple things in this video, like the little drone thingy that you can throw. That little drone thing, apparently you throw it kind of like, I don't know, like a grenade, and it's like a little plane that just seeks heat and will blow up anything like that it touches. So that's pretty cool. I mean, think of it kind of like just throwing off a boomerang, and it'll randomly like find something and just blow up when it touches it. So I don't know, I thought that's a pretty awesome perk. And there's just several other really cool things in this game. Like, the perks are just outstanding, and the care packages. I also put out a video showing the death machine, and that was amazing. But tell me what you guys think. I'm not gonna make this commentary too long, so let me get to the end. I am also doing giveaway for Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Collector's Edition. I got one for PS3 and two for Xbox. So, I'll be giving them away throughout the next 3 weeks, so leave a comment below, and I will randomly pick one every week, and you guys tell me when I message you which edition you want. And that's basically it, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give this video a like, subscribe, and check out all the other videos, montages, Easter eggs, and stuff that we have available. And that's basically it. I hope you enjoyed, and yeah, leave a comment below with your favorite gun in the game. I'll talk to you later. Bye.